these children that God is going to raise up to be mighty men and women of God. Amen. I'm going to give a quick testimony right quick. I really thank God for being here today. I thank God for my church, amen. I thank God for using me, Lord God. I thank God for what he's doing in our children. I thank God for what he's doing in our families, Lord God. Just like I was listening to my auntie, she said that we have to press. We do. We have to press with everything that's in us to keep our families in line. We have to press to everything that's in us to keep everything going like God wanted to go. Because when we stray away, things happen. Amen. The devil want to take our kids. We gotta stay focused. We got to know what we're supposed to be doing in God. Amen. That's the important thing, because when we do what God called us to do, when we line up with God's will and his word, things will come in line. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. I just thank God for what he's doing. Amen?
Amen.
Now go ahead and clap for my babies, y'all.